If simple habit added tale to tale, and if the wires could reveal themselves, we could begin to trace the ins and outs, the horizon of our lane. As if the force of it can be controlled, as if sight is an object we can hold, our voices float above the depths of it, what we cannot permeate. Come to my door, won't you liven me up with color? Put your pen and paper away, I have no need for you to guess my age. I can tie my own laces, find the solace I seek in other places, but I cannot need you more. Too far gone for the semaphore. 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 The sight of rats are cause for new alarm. The sound I make can only go so far. Today the only thing that I can do is wait. This lingering uncertainty, the voice across the waves agrees with me. We pay a very high price to be free, and I wonder if it's enough. Come to my door, won't you liven me up with color? Put your pen and paper away, I have no need for you to guess my age. I can tie my own lace, find the solace I seek in other places, but I cannot need you more. Too far gone for the semaphore. 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 Too far gone for us in his grasp, and someday he'll be gone.